25.
Are protecting the last of the jammers.
Taking down these ships ain't gonna be easy.
Not while the cruiser has a missile launcher.
We'll keep our countermeasures ready. What's our play?
If we take out the jammers first, we can call the Temperance for reinforcements.
That's why you're in charge, Gunny.
Vanguard 5, focus on the jammers. Here we go.
You
sights!
Thank you.
You're in the clear. That's the last of their jammers. New Republic communication should be restored. Commander James, if you read me, we need reinforcements on my position.
You're loud and clear, Gunny. Help is on the way.
Frisk, we need bombs on that ship.
You got a kill.
Team. First round's on Frisk.
Welcome home, Vanguard. No time for celebration, I'm afraid. We have a visitor and a mission. I think you'll be interested.
The Empire won't push into our territory again anytime soon.
Thanks to our new pilot.
Yeah, and thanks to the rest of us. This isn't a race, all right? We're a team.
You're right, Gunny. But still, nice flying out there.
Speaking of fancy flying, I was thinking about the Dragon Void run from a few years back. You see that one, Keo?
Oh, sure. I caught the whole thing on the HoloNet.
Yeah, me too. I watched the entire thing, but for the life of me, I can't recall who won.
I think it was one of the Ash twins? No, wait! Dellenvoos.
Yeah, that's it. Boy, he was something else back then. In fact, the only pilot I've seen that comes close since is Keo here.
Oh, come on. Dellenvoos got 9 championships under his belt. I've only got 5.
Well, fun as this is, Commander Javes has someone special waiting for us in the briefing room. Let's get in there and find out what's next. Commander's waiting.
So where is it now?
I helped Talus Group chase it away from a medical convoy towards Yavin. It's pinned in the upper atmosphere with no hyperdrive, but too many fighters for Talus Group to handle alone.
This might work out for both of us. Come, meet our visitor.
Wedge Antilles, Rogue Squadron. I hear you're the reason I was able to finally get a comm through. I have a Star Destroyer problem that Vanguard might be able to help me solve.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Starhawk, intact. Now we prove what Vanguard's made of. Wedge, if you would.
As you may have overheard, Talus Group has cornered the Imperial Star Destroyer Victorum above the planet Yavin. They're in tough, but it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that Star Destroyer, but to seize control. So first, we need to give ourselves some cover by knocking out the turrets. Naturally, if we can also take out the targeting system, that'll buy us even more time. Next, we need to prepare the Star Destroyer for boarding. You'll need to find a potential breach point in the Victorum's hull, preferably near the bridge. Once you find a good spot, bombard it until the hull is breached. However, we can expect that the Victorum still has plenty of TIE fighters. They will try to stop us. Once the skies are clear, we can bring in the boarding team. While our troops capture the bridge, Vanguard will defend the exterior from reinforcements. Once the boarding team has seized the bridge and is in control of the Star Destroyer, we'll rendezvous with the Temperance. Okay, I think I accidentally made stealing a Star Destroyer sound simple. Let's hope it is. Sorry for the speedy introduction, but Talus Group was counting on me to get reinforcements fast. Your commander says you have talent. Enough to steal a Star Destroyer and get away with it. Normally, I'd have Rogue Squadron for this, but General Syndulla gave me a temporary assignment to Project Starhawk. Meanwhile, Rogue is handling, well, that's classified too. General Syndulla keeps us busy. Your commander and I have something in common. I once flew for the Empire too, at Skystrike Academy. Turning to the Rebellion was the smartest move I ever made. I wish more of my friends had done the same. Look, I appreciate the talk, but Talus Group's waiting for us.
Press the E key twice for options. Press spacebar for accessibility options. Press the K key for accessibility.